Hi.
Oh,
look at Kitty.
Oh, they're getting along.
Okay, gentle. Gentle.
Oh, yep, and Ollie is definitely sniffing his butt. Pay attention.
Oh.
Now Ollie, he has a tail.
Hi. Uno's like, I don't care. He's like, it's the least amount of caring. Look, they're friends. Uno, what do you think of this? We're on a walking walk.
But no photos, please. I'm just a normal cat just trying to take a walk. Hello, sir. How are you? Oh.
You're very serious about your walk today.
Why? Why?
Oh, no. What are you doing? This is so unnecessary. Uno, come here. Come on, we're going on a walk. Let's get some exercise. All right, there he comes. Hey, your leash, let's go. Yeah, we're going on a walk. I gotta put your leash on. Put his head through the hole. He's a really chill cat, though, so. Second leg. Here we go. You losing your patience with me? Like, hurry up, I'm ready for this walk, and you don't even have your shoes on. Uno, let me get my Crocs on quick. I'm coming. Just be patient. I heard you. Let's go. Uno's going to meet a friend. Uno's so chill, and the dog's just like, I love you.
Yes. Uno's amazing.
Just keeping an eye on Uno. Uno, what do you think of this? Bye, Van. He loves Uno. Uno, do you want some wet food? Do you want some wet food? Come on. Like how he follows me. You getting wet food? You want some wet food? So today we got delicate whitefish and tuna entree. You want delicate whitefish and tuna entree? Oh, you swatted at it. That was so cute. So I got it open. You gonna keep an eye on the wet food? Go for it.
Oh, he's a happy kitty.
Hey, do you like your wet food? Right back to it. This is Uno post wet food.
Very sleepies, can barely keep his eyes open. Are you sleepies? You go sleepies. Oh, he's gonna go into a food coma now. Nighty night, Uno. Love you.
Uno laid so cutely on Nico's backpack, but his computer's in there and he needs to edit.
I guess I'll just never make another TikTok for the rest of my life.
Because Uno's too dang cute to move.
I don't give a damn. Oh, no, I don't give a damn. They trippin' toddlers and I don't give a damn. I don't give a damn, no, I don't give a damn. I stay trippin' toddlers and I don't give a damn.
Uno, you wanna go to Petco? You wanna go where the pets go? I'm buying him a couple new toys and he gets to pick them out. I do have to carry him for part of the walk because it's a really long walk. I don't mind carrying him. Oh, he's looking at everything. Petco! We're so excited! He's a little nervous, but it'll be fine. It'll be fun. He's gonna pick out some toys. Uno, what do you think of this? Do you like it? That's a yes. We'll get that. I'm also getting him a plant, and he's really excited about that. He loves... Oh, he's already trying to eat it. We're gonna add that to the basket. Oh, you can't have it yet. You gotta wait till I pay for it. Ugh, can't even wait. It's an avocado! Uno, do you want an avocado? Oh, that's a yes. Excited for everything in your basket, Uno? Oh, wow. All right, Uno, come on, we gotta go pay. Let's go to the register. He's very patiently waiting in line. Let's go pay. Yep, this is my wallet. We're gonna pay with my money. We made it out of Petco successfully. Uno's a very happy cat. We have $50 in cat supplies. Because you're worth it, Uno.
Wait, the hook's supposed to come back?
Right here. Got my list of goodbyes.
Yeah.
Cross my heart, hope you die.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't have to think twice. Make your peace, make your mind. Got my list of goodbyes. Cross my heart, hope you die. I don't have to think twice. Take your peace, make your mind.
Uno, you wanna go to PetSmart? We made it to PetSmart. So the reason Uno and I are going to PetSmart today is we're gonna try the plastic nail things that will keep his claws from being sharp. You excited to try that, Uno? He's loving it. Kitty caps. You excited to have pretty nails? Oh, you're down to try anything. He's gonna go down the stairs. He loves going down the stairs. He's making friends. Say bye, PetSmart. Bye, PetSmart.
Made it home. Uno's really calm and tired. Right now might be a really good time to try to put on the nail. This is the glue. This is the nail. I put glue into the nail thing. Get one of Uno's paws, slide it on. It's way easier than I thought it was gonna be. Treats will distract your cat from the nails. Cat will be so busy with the treats, won't realize the nails are drying.
Oh, look at those nails. You're so pretty.
The nails have not stopped him from wanting to play. Kitty caps. Would you wear them again, Uno? I think that's a yes. Let the people see your nails.
So pretty. So pretty.
We're in the car. We're gonna go on a cat date. Just walked into my friend's apartment. You excited to meet a new friend? Oh, you're very excited. Uno meeting
Yeti.
Yeti? Hi, Yeti. Uno's doing great.
Yeti's doing his best.
Uno's like, whatever. And Yeti's like, be gone. I like how you're being more cat-like than your cat right now. Like, you're the one on your back and your cat's just like, what? What is all this?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Are you embarrassed that you're human? Don't worry, I am too.
He's a lot like you.
So Yeti is meeting Uno.
He's so calm and zen.
Oh, but then you're super... Ooh!
Wow! Wow!
He doesn't like the camera. He's like, no photos, please.
I am so tough. No one can beat me out. You are so tough. You are so tough.
So we're gonna go.
Hi, Uno. It's been a pleasure.
Did you just shake his hand?
Oh yeah, he's a gentleman. Come back very soon.
Uno, do you want to go to PetSmart? Do you want to go to PetSmart? Oh, that's a yes.
Tony, do you want to go to PetSmart?
Hell yeah.
Are you ready for PetSmart? You're the pet, I'm the smart. Let's go.
Uno's here to visit an employee that saw him on Instagram. Uno, I think I hear her coming.
I'm ready!
Heather, this is Uno. Uno, Heather.
Oh, Uno? Have you met Uno yet?
Who's Uno? Look at all this clout Uno has. Oh my
the
god.
Paparazzi. I like that little hint of white. It looks like salt and pepper. It's too mainly pepper, aren't you?
Uno made a friend. This is such a great experience at PetSmart. They'll not only sell you stuff, but they'll pet your animals for you. I'm gonna get you this many cans. You want more? Okay, I'll buy you more. All this wet food for you because you're worth it. I was gonna meet some dogs.
Oh my goodness.
He's like, stop sniffing my butt.
That's nice meeting you again, Uno.
All right, let's go, Uno. Bye, PetSmart. How did Uno do it?
Loved by everybody. That's not fair. I was supposed to be the one who was being pet.
Uno, do you want to try one of these squeeze-ups? You want to try one of these squeeze-ups?
No.
Uno, do you want to try this squeeze-up? All right, I think I'm just gonna squeeze. Oh, it's like a kitty popsicle. And you can give it a little lick. You like your kitty popsicle? Uno, do you want more of your kitty popsicle? Come with me. Squeezy squeeze. Oh, he really likes it. This is so fun because it's like, I get to see him like, he's so cute with his food. Usually he's just like chomping it down. And oh, is that good? Do a side angle. Just kitty ASMR of him eating. Kitty ASMR. Down to the last few licks. Oh, he's making sure he got every last bite. Are you sad that you're out of squeeze-ups? Well, don't worry, I bought you a whole pack, so you're gonna enjoy more later. Uno, you got a package! Right here, you got a package! Ready to see what's in this package?
It's a ton of kitty grass!
Oh my god. She's right into the box. He's like, let me inspect this and eat it right away. Uno, are you enjoying all the stuff you got from Pet Greens?
Obviously, his favorite thing is the catnip plant.
This is his favorite. He has to rub it. He has to chew it. He just loves it.
Are you enjoying your cat grass? Oh, you're really enjoying your grass.
Do you love your cat grass? You're like, don't touch it. It's mine. Oops!
You're so happy about your cat grass. Uno's balling out with his Pet Green swag.
And since sharing is caring, I decided to share some of my Pet Greens with a friend.
Hi, Soda!
Surprise!
What do you think?
Oh, there she goes!
There she goes again!
I also brought you cat treats.
Now put it on the ground.
She likes those too! Yay!
Uno, do you want to do some watercoloring? Uno, do you want to do some watercoloring?
So we got a canvas, some watercolors, and 2 cups of water. One's going to be for my brush, and one's going to be for Uno's paws.
So what I'm going to do is I have my cat dip his paws in the water, and then have him
step on the canvas.
Dab, paw print, and then dab, and then dab. Grab a little bit of a watercolor and let the water fill in the paw prints itself.
It does help to look at cat paw prints while you're filling in the paw prints. It helps you, like, see it better. Right, Uno?
But it came out so good!
Yes!
Are you proud of your drawing? Oh, he knows he did a good job. You made a painting. You made a really great painting.
And now for the final step, I'm gonna outline these with a pen.
You excited, Uno?
He's so excited he can't keep his tongue in. I'm gonna outline the paw prints. So cool once you fill them in.
They're all done. You made that.
You made that, Uno. You proud of it?
He likes it.
Mm. Are you an artiste? Oh, you're a feisty artiste.
Uno, you want to get a Halloween costume? You want to get a Halloween costume? Let's go.
We made it to Petco. Uno, let's look at the costumes.
Uno, who could be Spider-Man?
Spider-Cat. He's a cat.
Who is a Spider-Man?
So if you wanted to wear a dress.
You're such a pretty princess.
2019. You can be a boy, a girl, or a cat, and wear a dress.
You want to try being a unicorn?
Unicorn! Oh, if you wear this, you have two ears. You can have two ears for Halloween.
He's like, I hate you, but I love you.
Do you want to be a taco?
You're such a cute little taco.
You're like, I don't want to talk about it.
Usually you're a good pet, but for Halloween, you want to be a bad pet?
I'm the bad pet. Oh no, he's trying to escape. The bad pet's trying to escape out the doors.
We decided to get the taco. You cool with that, Uno? Yeah, he's cool with that. All right, Uno, let's go pay. Uno's getting scanned.
Uno, it's nice to meet you.
Making friends anywhere he goes. Oh, and butt scratchies.
Sometimes Uno forgets to put his tongue away. Uno, your tongue is out. Did you forget to put your tongue away? Uno, you want to go hiking? Uno, you gotta get in your backpack.
Oh, he's in the bag. The cat's in the bag.
So we're at Runyon. We're gonna do a little walk-in.
Uno's like, let me out. I'm ready to see the world.
He's doing it.
He's meeting a dog. Gotta sniff the butt.
Uno, do you like the view?
Uno, made friends. Uno, you met dogs. Lucas. Nico's carrying him now.
Hi.
Oh my God, this looks so cute.
We're walking the cat. We're gonna go to a place that wasn't where we were at. So happy to be walking a cat.
You're on your first hike.
Adventure cat.
Getting pets and sniffs. Do you like being out in the wild?
Aw. How are you?
Oh, Uno.
You're so famous. People are stopping on the trail to say hi to you.
He's tired.
You ready to go home, buddy?
He's like, yes, please take me home.
Uno got a little dirty on the hike, so we're gonna take a shower.
Oh my gosh, you look so funny. Your hair's just so spiky. You're like Benji from Good Charlotte.
Lifestyles of the rich and the meow miss.
Uno, do you still love me?
Yay.
Uno, guess who's coming over? Your friend Nico. Hey, Nico!
Hey, guess who I am for Halloween?
No way.
Yeah.
You only have one ear!
You want to be one ear Uno with me?
Yes! The one thing I've wanted, the Uno thing I've wanted, was to be my cat for Halloween. And the one thing I wanted is happening.
Well, I'm glad you like the headband. What do you think, Uno? Hey, Uno. Now we're Uno. Dos, Trays.
Among the three of us, there's only three ears.
Oh, God.
We're the three musketeers.
Is it a cat Curtis appearance if we don't get a corny pun? A candy corny pun?
Nice try. Uno wants to leave now. Uno, do you want to meet Jenny? Do you want to meet my friend Jenny?
This cat is a celebrity. He's famous. He has more followers than I do.
He has more followers than I do.
Why are you perfect?
Jenny taught my cat to high five!
The cat whisperer.
He's
perfect! Can I have his autograph? If I adopt a cat, they will have play dates.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
We set up a future play date. High five, Uno.
Uno's in a box.
Do you love Jenny?
Oh, how does it feel to have met
Mr. Uno?
It feels real good.
Oh, he's high-fiving you! You actually told him to high-five!
He's trying to scratch me.
Oh, that too. Uno, do you want to go for a night walk? Well, if you want to go on a walk, we got to put on one of your glow sticks.
It's a glow stick.
Uno, let's put on your glow stick collar.
Let's slip this on.
Here you go.
All right.
Why don't we do two glow sticks?
Here you go.
You look like you're gonna go to a rave, a kitty rave.
Oh, you're just like, enough of this nonsense. Let's go on this walk.
Uno, where are you glowing? I mean, where are you going?
It's
it's so stunning.
Oh no, you glow in the dark.
What I really like about the glow stick is if you were to get off his leash, it'd be easier to find him.
You look so fashionable.
And you're a little safer with him on.
I like when safety and fashion match together.
You know, what do you think of your glow sticks?
He's like, I'm busy walking, mother. Don't interrupt my walk.
So the walk was a success. You like your glow sticks?
Oh, that's a yes.
Uno, you want to go on a cat date? So we packed some toys. We got your litter box in case you gotta poop. Uno, you ready to go on this play date? All right, let's go.
So we just arrived for the play date.
Uno is meeting Soda.
Soda sees Uno eating her plants.
Oh, oh. They're laying by each other. Oh my goodness. Look at them. They're getting along. How did you think this was gonna go?
Not as good as this.
They're next to each other. Soda's like, I don't know about this. And Uno's like, I love you.
I think Uno has a crush.
Soda, do you approve of Uno? Uno, do you approve of Soda? They approve of each other. Yay.
I just took Uno on a walk and he's so happy about it. Aw, are you rolling because you're so happy? Is rolling around like a silly billy. Can you show us another roll? It's a licking roll. Can you show us another roll? Show us another roll. You all done rolling now that I'm rolling the camera? Uno. Uno. One more roll. Roll it. One more roll. Show us one more roll. I'll leave you alone. Roll it around. Ah, good job. So smart.
You're not less of a cat just because you have one ear. You're not less of a cat just because you have one ear. You're not less of a cat just because you have one ear. You're not less of a cat just because you have one ear.
So I heard if you give a cat an egg, it'll take care of it because it knows how fragile the egg is. Oh, that didn't go as expected.